So now we have the water, the goblet, the vessel in there, drawn over top. The hand was transferred onto wax. As you can see, there's wax, and you can't draw on the wax. You need ink to do that, and that's fine. But yeah, so it's coming along. So I love that floating hand. It just, ah!